till you die. The way today's the same view in every eye. You're chasing paper, raise it very high, or you're just getting by.
Hey, Johannes, have you heard about the new law? The LRA of 2014, section 198. It says that if you have worked as a labor broker worker for more than 3 months, you have the right to be permanent. And you must also get the same terms and conditions as any other worker doing the same work.
Puleng, wachtu, los me. Can't you say I'm busy having my lunch? What law is going to protect me? Do you know I'm called a labor broker?
Because you were employed through a labor broker.
No, because I'm a laborer and I'm always broke. I mean, I wasn't even hired properly when I got this job in the first place.
Hey, Johannes, Kantitroe, how did you get it?
I was just walking past the gate and the foreman called me in. So,
hey, you.
Ek.
Yeah, you. Come inside. Can you read this?
Invoice of Freedom Factory, order number 1994, 1,000 units, ladies' skirts.
Driver's license? Good. Can you read a map?
This used to be the PW Buerta Freeway. It's now Nelson Mandela Freeway.
And be cheeky with me, okay?
Sorry, boss.
You are now the driver at Freedom Factory, yeah?
Thank you, boss.
Come, next.
When I got my first payslip, it said Mzansi Labour Brokers. That's when I found out I was a labour broker. In the 13 years I've been working here, I never once met the bosses of Mzansi Labour Brokers. I did not even know where the offices were.
Hey, Johannes, we also kopa go bona all the relevant information, like job description or kopana le labour broker.
Hey, Wena, I'm too busy trying to survive. I don't have time to read about new laws or worry about the job descriptions, Vahman.
So, lo seke mola o muncha, it is here to help you survive, Johannes. I grew up in the Freedom Factory for 13 years.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, but chance to be permanent.
Serious?
Serious!
Morning, Mr. Chankura.
Yes, James?
It's Johannes. Johannes Bosman, boss.
Yeah, John?
Boss, as you know, I've been working at Freedom Factory for 13 years.
So?
Whenever customers want a safe, fast, reliable driver, they always ask for...
Joseph, our number one driver.
Johannes.
That's what I said. Are you arguing with me now?
No, boss. Boss, I'm here to be asked to be made a permanent worker under the new law.
Contract? Sorry. Can't help. This contract is with Mzansi Labour Brokers. Go talk to them.
Yes, Johannesburg. How can we help you?
Tinala Mzansi Labour Brokers. We aim to please. We make sure that all our laborers are broke. I mean, well looked after.
It's Johannes, ma'am.
But that's what I said, we're not Johannesburg. Or should I call you Josie?
Call me whatever you like. Just stick to the new law and make me permanent.
Contract? I'm sorry, we can't help you. Uyabona ukuthi thina la eMzansi Labour Brokers, we have a contract in a Freedom Factory. Ngicela ukuthi uhambe uyobuza bona.
Yo, these bosses and labor brokers never sleep. It's only us workers who are fast asleep. The bosses and labor brokers are wide awake, staying one step ahead of us. Yo.
Johannes, solo seke mola o muncha, you can take your case to the CCMA.
Oh, that won't help. The bosses will just hide behind each other.
You see, Commissioner, it is a clear-cut case. The complainant here did not have a contract with us at Freedom Factories. He had a contract with Mzansi Labour Brokers. Commissioner, he has worked for us for 13 years as a driver, but he was not employed by us. So, Commissioner, I think we should wash our hands of this matter and hand it over to Mzansi. Finish and clear.
Commissioner, Tina Mzansi Labour Brokers, asifuni ukulwa ne-CCMA. We have come in good faith, Commissioner, and we support the well-being of our workers. Commissioner, we do not want to take food from their mouths. But as far as I can see, our hands are clean. Unomzana Bosman Ilana is in the hands of Freedom Factories. Njengoba abasebenzela ngomshayeli, Commissioner, they should make this decision.
Under the new law, both the labor broker, Mzansi, and the labor broker's client, Freedom Factory, are both responsible. This commission rules in favor of Mr. Johannes Bosman. He has worked for Freedom Factory for more than 3 months and must therefore be made a permanent worker of Freedom Factory and get all the benefits other workers doing the same or similar work receive. This new law applies to Freedom Factory because they have more than 10 workers. So remember, if you have been employed through a labor broker and have worked for the same company for more than 3 months, and that means even one day over 3 months, you have the right to become a permanent worker.
And that means you must also get the same terms and conditions as any other worker doing the same or similar work.
Kumbula ke, umase usebenze isikhathi esindlula iminyaka emithathu, bese bayaxosha emsebenzini, you can challenge it at the CCMA as an unfair dismissal.
And the boss of the labor broker, they are both responsible. They cannot lay the blame on each other.
Yeah, with the new law, the bosses and labor brokers can't have the whole baloney, the loaf of bread, and the acha. We have the right to eat and feed our families. Acha.
Give a baloney.
Aye, what?
M-O-N-E-Y, make it, take it, save it till you die. The way today is to save you in every eye. You're chasing paper, raise it very high, or you're just getting by. Chasing paper, raise it very high, or you're just getting by.